Good morning, children. Today again, we take one new lesson, and that is the name of the lesson is I Need This. So this is again the conclusion part. Yesterday we finished about the games lesson. Today I need this lesson. Let us see what you are needed. So be ready with page number 83, lesson number 13. So this is also a lesson. I need this. See, the lesson name is I need this. Let us see what are the things you all need. So be ready with page 83. Look the pictures given here. Look here, what are the already? Let me start with this. Look the textbook. Now, what are the children doing in the pictures? You can see the different pictures of the children. They are doing different activities. They are engaged in. So you can see what all the work they are doing. They are engaged in different works. You can see them. The girl says, the boy is drinking water. You can see it. The girl taking food. The boy wearing dress. And the boy sitting in the room of the house. The two children, they are going to the school. And the girl putting the ear. So you can see here, the girl is putting the ear. Boy drinking water. Girl taking food. Boy wearing shirt. This boy sitting in the house. And these children, they are going to the school. School dress. So these all picture. All the pictures, they indicate that we need these all things. The student, name of the lesson is I need this. What you need is, sir? See, you all need ear for breathing. You can see here. Need of ear. Because she is sweating, so he is putting ear for it. And boy drinking water because he is thirsty. Understood? He is drinking water. The girl is hungry, so she is taking food. The boy wearing shirt to cover his body. The boy sitting in his house. It's a house is very important for us. And the two children, they are studying and they are going to school. Understood? So these all different pictures. What they show you, sir? I need this mixer. We all living mixer. All human beings, plants, animals, we all need air for breathing, water for drinking, food for eating, dress for wearing, and a house for living, and a school for learning. So these all are the basic things. We call them as basic needs. You should not call them as basic needs for our living. Without these things, we cannot live. So that without these all things, we cannot live. That is, air is needed for breathing. We need air for breathing. We need air for breathing. Here is the garden. So we are getting safe from the atmosphere, but we cannot see it. And the garden we start saying, ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ರೂಮ್ಗಳು ಗಾಳಿ ಇದೆ ಆದರೆ ಗಂಟೆ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕಾಣಿ ಆದ್ರೆ ಅದು ನಾವೇನು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಉಸಿರಾಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಹೊರಗಡೆ ತೊಗೊಳಕ್ತೀವಿ ಅದು ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಗಾಳಿಯೊಳಗೆ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಇದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ತೊಗೊಳಕ್ತೀವಿ ಆದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ನಾವು ತೊಗೊಳಕ್ತೀವಿ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಆದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರೀದಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರೀದಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ನಾವು ಉಸಿರಾಡಿಸ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಗಾಳಿ ಬೇಕು If you close up, one month if you close your nose up, you cannot breathe. Understood? So you cannot work. So air is very important and we breathe through the nose. Understood? Keep in mind. Then water. When we are thirsty, we cannot live without water. Understood? When we are thirsty, we need water for drinking. If we don't drink water, we feel it. We cannot live. Understood? If it is something, our body will dry out. Our body will become hot. So, to keep our body cool, we need water. Water is also very important for us. So next, when we are hungry, we take food. This is the, so not all time, only 2 to 3 times a day we are taking food. Therefore, we cannot be able to. When we are taking food, when we are hungry, when we drink water, when we are thirsty, we are gathering. When we are hungry, we take food. When we are hungry, we take food. This is the Aswadaga Mukama. Lata Mukama, Aswadaga Mukama. And the clothes. Without three clothes, can you live? You cannot live without clothes. Understood? So, all human beings need clothes for wearing, for covering, for protecting your body. You need clothes. Understood? Without clothes, we will not look nice. Understood? Clothes are very important for to cover our body. Understood? Next comes house. For where we all live, we all live in the our own house. Understood? Can we live in other's house? It is not possible. Now, wherever we are living, we are like now. Now, we are living in the house. So, we don't want big house built or palace, but we need house for living. Now, so, our house is very important for us. School. For learning, for your children, children of your age, you need school for learning. Understood? For learning, you need school. Understood? So these all are the basic things you all need. You all understand. Air, water, food are very important for living. And clothes, house and school are secondly needs. Basic needs and secondary needs. Primary needs, secondary needs. Understood? First thing is, and after this you can get this. Understand? First main thing are air, water and food. Air, water, food. Understood? Air and gali, water and miru, food and ahara, food. Understood? These are the things we need first. Then after getting this, we need this. Clothes, house and school. If these are there and if these are not there, what is the reason? But the you will do, amal you will do. Understood? You will say you don't even pray enough. But the you will do, amal you will do. So, all these are very important for your living. Understood? Whether it is rich or poor, all the people need their needs. Sriman Sikhi, whatever it is, will not be. Understood? So, these are all for basic needs. Understood? In our view, Mola, Vastavara, Mola Vastavara, Kanna, now look page number 84 here. Page number 84, you can see here. Page number 84. Here are few pictures of some things and draw a line on the things that are very essential for you. So here is a picture and the pictures are given here. And draw a line on the things that are very essential for you. So girl is standing here and she is making the hands. And what are the things? Already you know that when we are thirsty, we drink water. When you are hungry, you take food. When you are, so water and food is there. And other things are also given there, which are essential for us. Understood? We need dress for wearing. Understood? We dress for wearing to protect your body. And books for reading. Table for bench for sitting, understood? Or chair for sitting. This is called chair. Chair for sitting. Books for studying. Pencil for writing. Dress for wearing. Food for eating. Watch for timing. Water for drinking. Shoes for wearing. So these all are things necessary or essential for you. So you can draw line. So which are great. So you can draw lines to all the things you are here. All the picture are basically essential for you. Now here you can see some more pictures here. Page number 85. The girl taking food. The girl drinking water. And this is the boy here. And it is raining here. And so on the girl is very angry, so she is taking food. The girl is thirsty, so she is drinking water. It is raining, so the boy wants to go home, inside his house. To protect from rain, you want to go inside. So this is all. So when I am hungry, I take food. When I am thirsty, I take water. It started raining, let's go home. So food, water and home are very important for us. Understood? So now look page number 86. Again, these are the dress. The boy is here and he is telling that I need clothes to protect from heat of the sun, cold, rain in the breeze. Understood? This boy, he needs clothes to wear. So to protect the rachane. To protect him from heat of the sun, the student listening to the and the cold rain in the breeze. If this man is the Kandha Bhavatana, Amele, Warning Chariot of Tatma Mangala. So, whatever you think, Adila. So, to protect me from heat of the sun, Surya Vishnika, Amale Chariya, Amale in the Malayana, actually, of the Kandha, and get into clothes. The Sura, without clothes, you cannot live. So, clothes is also very essential for you. Then, all this here is bringing the balloon. Isn't it? Both here is holding the balloon. And what she is telling herself? She is feeling air to the mouth. To the mouth, she is feeling air in the balloon. So you cannot see the air, but you can hold the air. Understood? You cannot look through your eyes. Gali in Kandili, 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 other balloon road has been filmed. Balloon road is given, other than filmed. So you can see a balloon with the air. Understood? So we need air to breathe also for breathing. Now, Mishradakya, and the breathe one, okay? Now, air begin. You can fill in the air in the balloon, but we cannot see the air. Understood? So, all need air, all means beyond. All the people need air, water, clothes, house. And also next one, clothes, house, and food. These are our basic things. Understood? We can use without food for some time, but we cannot use without air and water. Understood? Without these things, we can use but air, food, water, and the very important for us. So these are our equipment, these are our basic needs. Now look here, page number 87. You can see the cow eating grass, elephant eating the drinking water with the spunk, and the buffalo, it is also eating the grass, horse drinking the water, and the sheep, sir. And they are also eating the grass, dog eating, bread and dog. So these all are the different animals. They eat their own food. They also need food for eating, water for drinking. Without water, air, water and food, they cannot live. So they are, for their living, they also need air for breathing, water for drinking, and food for living. So living and then, So, air, water and food are essential for necessary for animals also. Here, look two more pictures. The girl, she is watering the plant. Understood? Boy, putting the soil. So, what does this show? It's for the growth of plants. Sunlight is needed, water is needed, soil is needed. Understood? These three are the food of plants. Understood? Sunlight, the soil visible, near the mud. Sunlight, water and soil. Understood? In Namaha Dama, in Chapati and Nan, Sam, Palayatitra, and Utra, with a part of food in the sunlight. Sunlight and the soil visible. Soil visible, then a whole bread of, not a whole bread of. Now, center, soil visible, bacon, not a black and half. So, sunlight for growing. So, if this is the plants ಇನ್ನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಚಿಗುರ್ತವೆ. ಸೊ ಅಂದರೆ ಬೆಳೀತಾವೆ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಮತ್ತು ಸೂರ್ಯನ ಬಿಸಿಲು ನೀರು ಮತ್ತು ಮಣ್ಣನ್ನು ಮತ್ತು ಆಹಾರ ಬಂಟದಾರಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಸೂರ್ಯನ ಬಿಸಿಲು ಮಣ್ಣು ಮತ್ತು ನೀರು. ಈ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಏರ್ ಆರ್ ನೆಸಿಟಿ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಬೆಳೆಯಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಬೆಲ್ಲ ಬೇಕು. ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಏರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಆರ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್. ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ಜವಾ ವೀಟ್ ಫುಡ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ನೀರು ಜ್ವಾಳ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಗೋಧಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ರಾಗಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಥರದ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾವೆ ಫ್ಲವರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಔಷಧ ಕೊಡ್ತಾವೆ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಂಡ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಅಂಡ್. ನಾವು ಹಾಲು ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಬೆಳಿಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಬೇಕಂದರೆ ಅಕ್ಕಿಯನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮತಿ ಊಟ ಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಬರೀ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಇಡ್ ಅಂಡ್. ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಆರ್ ಇಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಗಿವ್ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಅಂಡ್. ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಫುಡ್ ದಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಂದ ಏನು ಫುಡ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾವೆ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಏನು ಫುಡ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾವೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಆಹಾರ ತೊಗೊಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅದರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಬೆಳಿತೀವಿ. ಆದರೆ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅದೇ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಲಿಂದ ಅವ್ರು ಸಹಿತ ಬೆಳಿತಾವೆ ಅಂಡ್. ನಾವು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಗಳು ಬೆಳೆದಂತ ನಾವು ತಿಂತೀವಿ, ಆದರೆ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಂದ ತಿಂತಾವೆ. ಸೊ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಹೆಲ್ದಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಹೆಲ್ದಿಯರ್ ದೆನ್ ಅಸ್. ಅವೆಲ್ಲ ನಮಗಿನ ಹೆಲ್ದಿಯಾಗಿರ್ತಾವೆ ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ತಿಂತಾವೆ. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ತಿಂದರೆ ಅವಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಥ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನಾವು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ನಾವು ಸಹಿತ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ತಿನ್ನಂಗೆ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಏನು ಆಹಾರ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಅದು ನಾವು ತಿಂತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ವೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಲಿವ್. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಜಗತ್ತಿನ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಮತ್ತು ಯಾವ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು ಬದುಕಿರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಕಾರಣ ಯಾರಂದರೆ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಬೆಳಿಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಸನ್ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಸೂರ್ಯನ ಬಿಸಿಲಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಯಾವ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಭೂಮಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಯಾವ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟು ಇರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅವಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಊಟಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅವಾಗ ಈ ಭೂಮಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಮನುಷ್ಯರು ಇರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾರು ಇರ್ತಿರ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಸನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಸನ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಸನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ನೋ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೂರ್ಯ ಬರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಜೀವನ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಯಾವ ಮನುಷ್ಯರು ಜೀವನದಾಗಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೀಡ್ ಏರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬ್ರೀದಿಂಗ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕಿಂಗ್, ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್, ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್, ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಆರ್ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಟು ನೀಡ್ ಏರ್, ದೇ ಟು ನೀಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಫುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್. ಮಣ್ಣಿಂದ ಅದು ಮಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಮಣ್ಣಿನೊಳಗೆ ಅದರ ಆಹಾರ ಮತ್ತು ಅದನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಬೆಳೀತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೀಡ್ ಏರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸನ್ಲೈಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್. ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಲೈವ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಕ್ಸಸ್. ಡ್ರಾ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಬಾಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕಲರ್. ನಾವು ಓಪನ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 88, ಓಪನ್ ಪೇಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ 88 ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡ್ರಾ this. If you want to draw the house, first you must draw the square like this. You draw square madri pencil but scale thondu draw madri. Second like in the tara madri, first this one, second picture this one extra, then extra madri draw picture again. But this these two are there, third one will be this here again. Four parts, 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 are there. Again, this is fourth one. Fifth one, how many parts are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 parts are there. You can draw the poster this way using sharp pencil in the scale. And try to draw the first in the textbook only with pencil. This would have, so you can draw the house properly. This would. Now last picture, page number 90. Look at the pictures and put right mark on the correct answer. See, first pictures are given here. I drink water. Which is water? This is clean water, dirty water. So you can put right mark here. You are drinking clean water, not dirty. This is wrong water. Dirty water is wrong. You are eating the food, tie it, covered food. You are eating covered food. This is not food. This is not, don't eat cut food. Wrong one, right one. I live, the house I live, new house, put right one, not in old house. The clothes I wear, clean clothes, not old clothes. New one, old one. So like this one, so put right one here. Right one, right one, right one, right one. That's good. So this is a then correct or wrong shipments. And this is our lesson, I need this. So you all of us need to resolve things, and these are the complete sentences. When I am hungry, I take food. That's right. When I am thirsty, I drink water. I need air for breathing. I need house to protect from heat of sun, rain and the rain. I need clothes to wear. Plants and animals also need air, water and food for living. So this is our things for you to write one time, meeting your classwork. Time as a woman. So you can be done with the meeting. Thank you. This is the lesson.